I never really had nothing to hide. Like, it was never really no filter in my head. Like, would it be not cool to talk about your emotions? You know, like, it was never nothing in my conscience, in my head to tell me not to do that. Going through some music not only is something that kind of helps the situation pass, I also make music talking about certain subjects because I know that I'm not the only one going through, you know, what's happening. Me talking about certain things could help somebody else through what they're going through, as well as me trying to figure it out myself.
You were telling me a little bit about, you know, just how you've struggled with anxiety over the years. Do you feel you touch on that a little bit in this album?
Yeah, I do touch on it.
Mm-hmm.
I do. That's something that I feel like a lot of people neglect, which is completely utterly wrong. And me speaking from an African-American man, I know that that stuff is neglected in like our community. You know, you tell your mom, your dad, your auntie, you love that. You feel like you got anxiety. You feel like you got depression. You feel like you got ADD, whatever. They don't look at you like you're crazy.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't got that. Get up, go, get out of here. Like, are you gonna tell me I don't got something? You know, that's not how it should be. That's how it is, and that needs to change. And hopefully I'm one of those people that can bring that change. Or at least start a chain reaction for somebody else to come and do it after me.